Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Rogers Kakasungura YouTube channel. A big thank you to each and every one of you for your continued support. Kaka, several fans have been calling me since morning. Wakiniuliza, Kaka, where are you? We can't see you. Are you safe? Yes, I am very much safe. I ran to the villages to do a murder story. I'm running another Ekegusi YouTube channel dubbed Bosongo Vibes Network, where I run village stories from Gusii. So I rushed to the village to go and run a story. But thank God I'm here. So nobody has abducted me. Nobody has threatened me. I'm okay. And let us continue with liberating Kenya. Those who have called me, thank you so much. Kumbe kuna watu wananipenda. I really thank you. Nawapenda sana. Na Mungu abariki. There's one lady, a very close friend of mine, and there's another one from Machakos, there's one from Mombasa. Nimeshukuru sana. God bless you. God bless you for the calls you've made, and I feel loved. Back to politics. Kaka, there are so many things I've spoken here for those people who follow me, and almost all of them have come to pass. There's another one. When Kenya announced its intention to send police to Haiti, I was one of those people who ran analysis, several videos, explaining why I believe this was a scandal to enrich a few individuals in government. A well-calculated, meticulous move that was planned. Actually, it was a scripted movie. And very soon you will know why I believe it wasn't a serious mission as we thought. The Standard is reporting a massive scandal from the mission. According to reports from the police officers who have been deployed already, who sought anonymity, they say the mobilizing agreement from the authorities, they were told they were to be given 100,000 each for shopping and other special needs. That was the first agreement. So the government told those police officers who were mobilized, the government sat with them, and the government told them, as part of your allowances, on the day of departure, each and every police officer who is jetting to Haiti will be given a whooping cash of 100,000 for shopping and personal use. This issue has been so silent, and no one has been bold enough to talk about it. Even the police officers have been silent, but some decided to break this news to the police officer, to the media. And reports further say there were a long standoff between the deployed police junior officers and their seniors on the same subject. And Kenya officials have been reluctant to discuss this issue because of the backlash from the public. That is why it has been so silent. Reports further indicate that on Monday, top police chiefs in the country were embroiled in a meeting at the Embakasi AP Training Center, training college, over the standoff after some junior officers reportedly raised the matter. Now, This is one of the junior officers telling the media, speaking to the Standard. This is not what they promised us. They are giving us only 20,000. Imagine Kenyans. From 100,000 to 20,000. So report inaandikwa kwa serikali, report itaandikwa kwa vitabu vya serikali ni kwamba kila police officer alipewa 100,000. Let's calculate this scandal. Tupige hesabu. Police walienda I think ni 400 eh. Yeah, 400 police officers, 400 eh. 400 police officers times 100,000. That is 40 million. So I have a pen here. So if the 400 police officers were genuinely paid, the government could have spent 40 million. Yeah? But now, each police officer was given only 20,000, which translates to 8 million Kenyan shillings. So 40 million minus 8 million, we get a balance of 32 million Kenyan shillings. So from the Haiti mission, someone has already bagged a clean 32 million Kenyan shillings. Kuna watu hamujui 32 million. 32 million mukenya wa kawaida. Yeah? 32 million. Wacha ni kuambia how 32 million looks like. 32 million kwa mkenya wa kawaida. Divide by 365 days in Kenya. So, wewe kama mkenya wa kawaida, kumaliza 32 million in 1 year, you need to spend 87,000 Kenyan shillings daily. Yani wewe uchukua 87,000, unamwaga. Tena kesho 87, una every day, 1 year, ndio utamaliza 32 million. Na hiyo, ndio mtu ameweka. So this is what the police officer is saying. This is not what they promised us. They are giving us only 20,000 to take care of our shopping before departure. Surely, what can it buy? Does it mean that we are leaving our families empty-handed? Said one of the officers said to travel on the mission and who requested anonymity. Ladies and gentlemen, Kenyans, we also need to stand firm. But you know, these are the same police officers that Kenyans are fighting from the streets. Na hawaoni? What else way? In fact, 20,000 is mulipewa ni mingi. Mungapewa hata 2,000. I want to congratulate the police authority. Wale ambao wamewanyanyasa kwa kuwanyanganya pesa na kuwapatia 20. Munyanyaswe so that you can learn a lesson to protect Kenyans genuinely. Our police wanalia hapa are the same police officers the young generation is protecting on the streets, but they can't see it. These are the rights that young people are protecting. Our police wanapiga watu matiagas are the same people the Gen Zs are protecting. Lakini hawaoni? These are some of the things that we are exposing. Lakini police wanaotetewa. Wanaona kweli? Mimi, I'm a very happy man this morning because police authorities have decided to teach the police a lesson. When you go to the streets, awa watoto munapika tiagas, awa watoto mulipika marisasi, they are defending your rights also. Because hata nyinyi munanyanyaswa. So huyu polisi anauliza, ati sasa tukipewa 20,000, familia itapata nini? Wacha familia ikule hiyo uniform yako. Eh. Kama ulipewa 20,000 na itoshi familia, toa uniform, wapelekea wakule. Iyo gani ulipewa, toa, wapelekea wakule. Mukitetewa, hamutaki. Mukiambiwa ukweli, hamutaki. Sasa nyinyi, mudasaidiwa aje. Kama mnatetewa kwa ground, watu wanao watetea, muna wapiga. Issues kama hizi, mutatetewa aje na hamutaki kuteteka. Polisi fikirieni mara mbili. Najua kuna polisi mnanisikiza. Na hata wameenda Haiti, najua Haiti kuna internet, mtaniona. Before uende kupiga mtoto mwingine kwa street, fikirieni. Wacha kuacha akili kwa police station. Think. Fikiria hao watu tunaowapiga, wanafanya kazi gani? Wanawatetea na nyinyi? Sasa mnateswa hapa and nobody is speaking for you. I'm happy. Finya kabisa. Finya. Hey. In fact, hata hiyo 20,000 mliwapatia ni mingi. Mungu apatia hata 1,500 kwa kwende. Wakiambiwa watetewe hawataki. Kwende ni huko. God bless you, ladies and gentlemen. See you in the next video. Asanteni sana.